engine. Like you can hear, this one's kind of got a little shutter in it. One of these old gadgets is perfect for trying to figure out which cylinder is the one that's giving you the problem. I'm going to aim it right down there at the exhaust header at each one. Okay, we have 330 degrees on that one, 300 on that one, 290, 360 on that one, 338 on that one. So see, since this one's running a little cooler, it's probably the one that's misfiring. And you can just see that one's a cooler temperature than the other header. My motor's starting to clean up the tack now a little bit. Let's see, it's still running a little bit lower than the other cylinder. That way you can figure out if you got a bad spark plug or a bad coil or something like that. On the newer car, this one's got a distributor, so you can check the wires and such.